Surrounded by vast ocean, the Galapagos Islands are a living laboratory and a symbol of biological evolution. In these seas that still treasure unexplored territories, the steps of Charles Darwin continue to inspire new challenges for science. We explore seamounts and hydrothermal vents, some of the world's least known ecosystems, in order to describe deep sea organisms for the very first time. We investigate several species of sharks in the Darwin and Wolf Marine Sanctuary, which contains the largest shark population on the planet. We produce information about commercially significant fish species and their habitats. We develop the first economic valuation of mangroves in order to demonstrate their importance to society. We examine the health of penguins, waved albatrosses, and flightless cormorants endemic to the archipelago. The ecosystems that inspired Darwin's book on the origin of species face serious threats. Threats caused by illegal fishing, population growth, climate change, the increase of tourism, and the introduction of invasive species. To tackle these challenges, the Charles Darwin Foundation for the Galapagos Islands was established 60 years ago. We provide knowledge that supports the decisions needed to ensure the conservation of our ecosystems and the sustainability of our society. We monitor the presence of invasive species in marine ecosystems and their transport within plastics carried by sea currents. We study the invasive fly, Phalaenis downsii, the main cause of land bird mortality on the islands, to find effective control methods. We analyse the condition of land bird populations, like the mangrove finch, which now has less than 100 live individuals. We collaborate in the study of the movement and health of Galapagos giant tortoises, and their relationship with the environment and human settlements. We use aerial images to map the distribution of invasive plant species and support their management strategies. We restore degraded ecosystems on several islands and promote sustainable agricultural practices here in Galapagos. During these six decades, we have worked together with local communities, as well as provided information to local, national, and international audiences. We have shared this acquired knowledge and provided scientific education to inspire new generations to become part of the change. Our work is only possible thanks to generous donations, the support of the Galapagos National Park, and the efforts of our collaborators, volunteers, and scholars. Support science for conservation and sustainability in Galapagos.